I want to ask a question about price bonds. I want to ask, is it permissible to invest in price bonds? Like, if I invest in price bonds and if I win, I will get the price, and if I lose, I will get my money back. So,
okay, Akhi, price bond, let me understand. It is like the bonds that the government issues, right?
Yes.
So it is a form of a loan because it's not an investment.
Yeah, I will, like, they will give up, they will make a price, like 10 people will invest, like 500 riyals, they will invest in it.
Okay, I will answer you, Akhi.
Okay.
Barakallah feek, exactly. So Abdullah is asking from Pakistan about the price bonds. All bonds are haram. Why? Bonds are actually putting your money and taking a certificate in return. And this money is a loan, and usually it's a loan to government. So it is not an investment. See, an investment is when I give an entity, a government or a company, an amount of money, knowing what they will do with the money, whether they'll build a factory, plant a farm, sell commodities, whatever. And they tell me that you have 30% of our net profit. But if we lose, your money will be lost accordingly, because it depends on the investment. And this is trade. There is gain and there is loss. This is halal. The bonds you buy, there is nothing halal in it. You put $10,000 in a year time, we'll give you the $10,000 plus 2, 3%, 7%, 20%, depending. And this is total riba. So they camouflage it again with the prizes. So you give us $10,000 and there will be a draw every month. And you may win a Porsche or a Ferrari, or you may win a Kia, depending on the government. So is this halal? Again, this is gambling and it is riba based as well. And this is prohibited and Allah knows best.